David,
yeah.
A couple of goals and a good team performance.
Yeah, it was really good to start like this. We wanted to win this game, to start at home. So hopefully we will keep going like this.
And your first ever penalty for Liverpool, and calmly done by them.
Yeah, I take my chance, and with luck, I scored, so this is good.
Have you taken a penalty before back in the France on the 21 days?
Yeah, sometimes that's happened. You know, I'm a striker, so I like to score. Hopefully I will have more chance to score.
It's always the idea for you to take one tonight. Did the manager just say that before the game who wants to take it?
Yeah, I was predict before the game, and in the game I was feeling good to try, and I scored, so that's good.
And a really nice finish at the end, so a good move, wasn't it?
Yeah, I was a little bit lucky, but the ball came to me, and I take my chance, and I scored, so this is good.
You're scoring goals for fun in the Europa League. We love this competition.
Yeah, hopefully I will keep going like this. But the most important is the win tonight, really, because that's good for the confidence.
Yeah. Great confidence for the team heading to Sunday's big showdown at Old Trafford.
Yeah, it will be a tough game away at Manchester, and we hope we'll do well against this strong team.
Obviously, you can go there with a lot of confidence, and I think you'll go there with a very positive frame of mind.
Yeah, but you know, play away at Manchester is never easy, so we will be confident, but we know that will be really, really difficult.
And do you think the return of Joe Cole back from his domestic suspension, will that be a major boost to the team for Sunday?
Yeah, of course, Joe Cole is a really important player with a lot of experience, and he gives us some more quality, and hopefully he will help us to win.
Did you enjoy playing alongside Joe in the attack?
Sorry? Yeah, of course, it's good to play with him, yeah. He has a good quality, and this is always good to play with this kind of player.